There we go. Okay. So it kind of goes into the corner. Boom. Look at that. There you go. There's the inside lines. This is why steering is so cool. Is like, this is what we want. We're like, why are you taking the... There's somebody that's on the way outside line. You have to imagine what, how many? One, two. So there's one, two, three, four. Right, one, two, three. All right, so left, 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 left. Five left turns and one right turn. And sort of two right sort of things. There you go. There goes FEC. Got a big advantage, man. Look at that. 40 meters now. 40 meters. It takes 2 minutes for auto avoidance to turn back on. Hey, look, hey, you're on late. What's going on? Oh, you're doing TTT probably. Gotcha. Party of three, everybody. Party of three. You want a booth or a table? Would you like some Weet-Bix to get you started? There's table sugar for everybody. There you go, second lap. Look at that, 50 meters now. 50 meters, because I took the long line. This is the thing that's now pretty interesting with the steering. Like, steering is on, and you need to be using it. I watch so many people in some of my rides where they're like, oh, I just don't want to use steering. And they're just stuck on the worst inside line, or they're on the outside line. It's like, dude, the game is moving forward. Like, I would love to have a balance of a hybrid system, but they might not go to it. What I want and what is currently happening is two different things. And so I'm embracing it. I'm trying to find solutions to make steering for me, whatever they're giving me, better. Here comes the finish. That is a lot of distance. That is a lot of distance here. Oh, the people finish. Okay. FEC, boom. Here we go. Here's the results. The results of your inside line, your middle line, your outside line. There you go. There's your case for steering. There is your case for steering. That is a lot of time. That's pretty cool. That is very, very cool.